Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Phoenix Firestar plus Hitman. I'm now doing the next mission, Gilded, or Club 27. Which takes place in Bangkok at a hotel, I think? Yeah. All right. I've heard these names mentioned before on other missions. Yeah, let's go. I'm trying to, you're just going so slow. Please, sir, come in. I'm sure you'll find this room more than that. I probably can't even take your outfit, can I? Nope. Not form-fitting enough for you, huh, 47? Nice room, though. So you take a letter opener. Gotta wait patiently. It's 208, so 207's up there. There we go, now he's coming back, it looks like. Well, looks like I won't be needing to do that then. Well, that could have gone worse. Not like it went super terrible, didn't really go very good. I'm all that up here, right? Yeah, looks like it. The guy I replaced just not have a key card? She must be a manager. I don't know. I don't think my manager would notice if someone new just showed up. She'd just be like, oh, good, and then immediately put him to work. Like someone's expecting to have company. Are you peeping on someone over there? Very, very lovely rooms, though. Interesting statues. And that just brings me back around. Why did that random woman know who I was? Oh boy. What a coincidence. I'm housekeeping. How am I not allowed in? You know, housekeeping. More information. Today is Jordan's birthday, and manager Jesse Bell has prepared a small surprise party. How am I supposed to get it when there's two of them in here? Remind me again, where do we keep the poison? No particular reason, just, you know, curious. I think I saw a rat earlier. Crowbar, I don't really need that. There we go. Miss. All right. Here we go. I can now go anywhere I want with the master key card. Wow, they really trashed this place. Just gonna wait in here until the heat dies down a little. No one saw me get in there. All right. Sorry, this way. I took a wrong turn. Gotta make sure I don't get too far ahead of them. If I do, they get lost and they're like, ugh. I have to go all the way back to get them. Come on, follow me. Come on. You can do it. It's just a couple stairs. You're not in that bad of a shape.
Step everything into your way.
He's just like, take care of that. Now to find a place to stow the body. There we go, there's one. Why did I not see that earlier? Wonder if there's an achievement for having this room completely clean before he actually gets there. Oh, hey. There we go. Nope, can't go that way. Apparently that guard knows his indie rockers. Thank you. And I'll show you exactly what I can do. That was way too easy, trusting a guy you just met like that. He's gonna be the one to push me off the roof here, isn't he? No one outstages me. Whoa. Wonderful view. Right up your lap, don't go to someone. It's like, this is what you do. Oh my god, did you guys see that? He just fell right off the edge there. I'm getting out of here. This hotel is a death trap. Only one star? How did that happen? I thought I did better than that. Ooh, got a shotgun. A suppressed shotgun. Nice, just machete. One week later. We're being used.
Somebody does. What has asked us to chase down this shadow client and now ask the soul facing him?
Alright, and that was that episode. Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you all next time on Phoenix Firestar Plays Hitman.